Bolden's getting together with the community out here to help kind of revitalize it. We want to clean up the graffiti. We're cleaning up the streets. We have the city of Las Vegas helping us out by painting the red curbs and some fire hydrants, really just trying to beautify the neighborhood again. For this area, it's important because, you know, for too long, they've lived with all this graffiti and all these issues. And I think for us, it's one of those things where we can genuinely try to help. And when people have pride in their community, they're more forthcoming. And also that they see the partnership between us and that Hispanic community. And we start building that trust so they know that we're here to help them. And at the same time, they can help us.